before we go to break, here's a look at what's for dinner tonight. It's a pineapple chicken salad with balsamic vinaigrette recipe. If you'd like to know more about it, just go to our website at news8000.com. And then stay with us. We have your house call up next.